What's up, guys? Today we are shooting Raise Your Weapon. This is a really big project and it's really important to me. We're raising money for child trafficking, also awareness, so it's a really good project. I have these amazing dancers that are getting ready behind me, and it's gonna be a stressful day. Like always when it comes to dance concepts, we have a small amount of time with a lot of stuff to film, so it's gonna be a good time. All right. When you grab them, just bend them more this way.
Yeah, I think, yeah, that the strain looks a little stressed.
Yeah, get your legs up, but they don't have to be straight. Just like right here, little ball.
Cool, that looks good. If your guys are facing at large, I think if you guys travel so much, obviously your shoulder can travel much, so pull back a little bit and turn it on.
Yeah, okay.
I have to be good, I don't wanna get you guys tired, so yeah.
We can't, let's go get,
let's see your guys' arms and your hands.
Okay, I broke them up, okay. And then I taped them together all haphazardly.
Okay.
Or I didn't tape them.
We actually might only need one. So what I did was I got the vegetable capsules and then I just filled it all with sugar. So that's where we got our fake drugs from. I think I did a little excessive with how many I did, but you know.
Fake phone, pills, money.
Okay, so these are tiny. I thought they were gonna be like bigger, but I think it'll still work. It's 10:30 and we're supposed to be filming at 10, and they haven't even gotten all four of the spotlights done yet, as you can see. They only have one.
Okay, so can you just break down the intention?
Okay, yeah, so you guys are playing the abusers for the kids that you have. Obviously, there's two other ones. But this entire piece is kind of bringing awareness to how kids are abused in different ways. We're focusing on this more with like child trafficking, but with that, you know, I feel like sometimes we even think that child trafficking is like happens in other places where kids get like kidnapped and they're just, we never see them again. But like sometimes there's actual stories of kids that just get kidnapped and literally from their neighbor, or not even kidnapped, they get trafficked while they're at home on the weekends. They go to the neighbor's house and they're getting trafficked. So with your guys' characters, they're kind of like giving different things. So yours is like, you have been trafficked your whole life. It's the only life you know. So you're kind of teaching your child or teaching your kid like the lifestyle, right? With yours, it's very, very like aggressive. So yours is probably one of the ones that's more like classic when you think of child trafficking, is like kidnapped, never seen again, like sold online. So yeah, just different ways that kids can be abused and trafficked, and it's very deep. Maybe we can do one take more in this area, all in this area.
Agreed.
One take all in that area, and then we'll just get that close up. Yeah.
Agreed.
This video meant so much to me. We're doing the last scene right now. If you haven't seen it, go check it out and donate. All right, guys, see you later.